It is Wednesday, and that only means one thing. It is Singstream. Welcome, everybody. I hope you enjoyed today. I certainly did. Prepare to get rather warm. Enjoy. Yes, like I said, a lot of people are catching up now as opposed to watching it live, which I know a lot of people like the live, but I guess people's lives are more back to normal now, aren't they? So there is that. Is this working? There we go. Right. I think let's give it a little whirl, shouldn't we? Is that a good idea? We're just going to do a simple little warm-up, okay? We'll just do a quick one. You need to keep quick stretch. I'm not quite back to... I've got like a lot of aches. And so we'll do a quick little warm-up and then we'll get on with what we're doing. A lot of singing today, people. So, where is it? Here we are. Okay. Okay. So shrug those shoulders back, everyone. Okay, so we're gonna do 8 rolls back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And I want you to go forward for 8, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold it for 4, 2, 3, 4. And little shrugs. So I hope that's freed you up a little bit, shall we say. Definitely. Okay, so shall we warm up our voices? We're going to do 2 little vocal warm-ups. One I did not so long ago. Would somebody be able to type in the comment section do re mi fa sol la ti? Okay, because you're going to need to look at it when you're singing it. And we're going to do that 1 second, but before that we're going to do mini mini ma. So the tune is mini mini ma, mini mini ma, mini mini ma, ma 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 ma. So you've got ma 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 ma, 5 ma's, okay? Mini mini ma, mini mini ma, repeat that back to me. Mini mini ma, mini mini ma. Brilliant. And then we've got mini mini ma 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 ma. Ready? Mini, mini, ma, 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 ma. Good morning, David, and good morning, Ebor. Hello, hello. Okay, so let's see if we can do this with the piano. So let's So if we start and we work our way up, so we're going to go. Mini, mini, ma, mini, mini, ma, mini, mini, ma, 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 ma. Okay, you got to join in with me. And mini, mini, ma, mini, mini, ma, mini, mini, ma, 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 ma. Mini, mini, ma, mini, mini, ma, mini, mini, ma, 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 ma. Mini, mini, ma, mini, mini, ma, mini, mini, ma, 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 ma. Mini, mini, ma, mini, mini, ma, mini, mini, ma, 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 ma. Mini, mini, ma, mini, mini, ma, mini, mini, ma, 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 ma. Mini, mini, ma, mini, mini, ma, mini, mini, ma, 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 ma. Mini, mini, ma, mini, mini, ma, mini, mini, ma, 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 ma. A few more. Mini, mini, ma, mini, mini, ma, mini, mini, ma, 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 ma. Last one. Mini, mini, ma, mini, ma, 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 ma. Excellent. Well done if you got that one. Fabulous. Okay, so as you can see in the comments below, there is the words do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, do. Okay. Do. So every single, can we call them words? Has a note value. Okay, so we're going do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, do. Okay, this is one of the harder exercises. It's fine once you get your head around it. But each time we are adding in an extra word. Okay, so we'll start with a do. Do. Then we'll add in re. Do, re, do. Back to do. And then we go do, re, mi, re, do. Do, re, mi, fa, mi, re, do. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, fi, mi, do. See, I can't even do it. So basically, we go up and down and the scale all the way to do and back, okay? Does that make sense? I hope it does. Okay, so let's start. We'll do it really slowly to begin with, okay? I've got it here, so ready? And do, do, re, do, do, re, mi, re, do, do, re, mi, fa, mi, re, do, do, re, mi, fa, so, fa, mi, re, do, do, re, mi, fa, so, la, so, fa, mi, re, do, do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, la, so, fa, mi, re, do, do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, do, ti, la, so, fa, mi, re, do. Excellent. Should we try it one more time? A little bit faster. How did we get on? Did we get on okay? Okay, are we ready? Bit faster. Do, do, re, do, do, re, mi, re, do, do, re, mi, fa, mi, re, do, do, re, mi, fa, so, fa, mi, re, do, do, re, mi, fa, so, la, so, fa, mi, re, do, do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, la, so, fa, mi, re, do. Brilliant! Do we feel warm? Do we feel okay? I was gonna make you do it backwards, but I feel like we'll save that for another week. Brilliant. Okay, good morning, Yvonne. Nice to see you. So what we're going to do, as promised, a little bit different today, we are going to quickly run through Flashlight that we've been learning, and then we are going to sing it with the more upbeat version, okay? So we're going to sing along to Flashlight like we've learned. If you have any little bits you want to go over, just pop them in the comments below. But yes, I think this is going to sound rather nice today. So we'll do it once with the version that we know and once with the new version, which is more upbeat, okay? And you'll be able to see how all of the parts fit in together, okay? So, and after that, we're gonna do some songs, okay? So let's get to it, guys. So Flashlight lyrics will appear underneath as if by magic. And if you haven't had a chance to learn this yet, it's a lovely, lovely, lovely song. Oh, actually, should we do a little round before we do that? I think we should do a little round. Let's do a little call and response. I think we're gonna do a tongue. combo. Okay. Yeah, we'll do a little call and response first. Okay, so we've got the words Tongo, okay. Sorry for messing you around. I just thought we need to do a little round first. So we've got Tongo. So I'll sing it. I want you to sing it back to me. We'll do it really slowly and then we'll just keep doing it on loop. So you can follow it quite easily. It's just call and response. Are we ready? Tongo. Tongo. Chimney bahe bahe o. Ooh away. Ooh away. Bali kalo away. I know the word sounds a little bit weird, but I promise that it sounds really nice when we sing it together. Okay, let's try it again. I'll try and hum the response. Okay, ready? Tongo, tongo, chimney bahe bahe o, ooh away. The one that I've already recorded in. Okay, see if you can pick it up. If you can't, just hum it. Okay, the hum still harmonizes and sounds wonderful. Okay, the words are just a bit weird. So if you can't quite get the words, hum along. Sing it through with the actual backing track, okay? So slow version to ease us in, and then we'll do the actual one. Okay, off we go. The lyrics are below, I believe. I've seen them. Are we ready? Polynesian fishermen in the fog on the way home. The leader could tell from the replies that everyone was there. How interesting is that? So it's not just a song, it's more than a song. Brilliant, everyone. Okay, so we're all happy. We're gonna have a little go at singing this a little bit more upbeat. Let's put this in and give it a whirl. Like we can do this. I feel ready. Okay, so same words before.
Tomorrow comes.
Thank you to this backing track. How lovely is it though? Does it make such a difference when you hear it like that, how it actually sounds when it's all back together, put together, and you realize what all that's, those weeks of slow learning, they're worth it, aren't they? Isn't it lovely? Please tell me that you all love it as much as I do. But yeah, that's what we're all gonna sound like when we all get back together, I promise. I do. Okay, so I do hope you all enjoyed that one. We're gonna do a little bit of a sing-along now, okay? So we're gonna start with pack up your troubles. So I think the comments are going to feature below, okay? So you'll be able to see the words. This goes three times around with the same words. You know the words, I don't think you really need them, okay? But if you get a bit sick of it, just have a little dance around, okay? Are we ready?
Bye.
threw all your troubles away and are now beaming from ear to ear. And yes, David, we will all get back together, definitely. And I've packed all the troubles away now, so... Fabulous. Do we all like that one? I feel like Ebor liked that one as well. Okay, should we have one more song? Should we have one more sing-along? I think I might have done this with one group before. But also quite a hard song. But a nice song that everybody does know. Okay? So this is I Say a Little Prayer for You. Okay? Are we up for it, guys? What do we think? Yes?
No? Maybe?
I think let's give it a whirl. So, magic, and the lyrics will appear below. Okay? Throughout. We just get so into it and I just feel like I was at Aretha Franklin for a minute. It's fine. Fabulous! Oh, I'm so pleased that you're all singing along, Susie and everybody at Ebor. I'm so, so pleased. So I figured that perhaps we should maybe finish with a little bit of a dance. Does that sound good to everybody? So what I'm gonna do is something that I know, well, you might not all know it, very popular. I don't know how when this actually came out. I'm gonna sound really old if I say 10 years because it's way more than 10 years ago. Maybe like 15? Basically, if you've been to a wedding in the last 15 years, this song will have been played. Put it that way. Okay, so the choreography is self-explanatory. If you sat down, I want you to stand up, okay? If you don't think you can get up, I want you to shuffle around, okay? Your arms are gonna work in the direction that we're gonna go, okay? So this, everybody, is the cha-cha slide.
This is something new, the Casper slide part two.
Are we ready? Breath as I am. Okay, everybody. So that brings us to the end of another Singstream. Week 24. How did we get here? Is that half of the year? Yes, I can't believe, well, pretty much half of the year, isn't it? We've been doing this a long time. It'll be nearly Christmas. Oh, I can't wait to get these Christmas songs into Singstream. Yes, yes, yes. So if you, what do I have to tell everybody? If you check back on the Facebook page, if you're watching on Facebook, or on the email, you'll be sent a link at some point, if not already. We were on York TV last night, and you can catch up on, there's a link to it on our Facebook page. So check that out about our new project that we've been launching. If you are involved in doing our monthly raffles, check that one out. This month is a musicals raffle. Very exciting. A lot of the spaces have gone really, really quick. What was that song, David? It was the Cha-Cha Slide. Oh, you joined in with the rest, Jade. We'll do it another time. We'll do it again. I promise. Week really does... Oh, the weeks. Yeah, the weeks really do fly when you're having fun, don't they? Anyway, guys, I hope that you enjoyed today. I hope you're feeling a little bit better. I certainly am. And yes, enjoy the rest of your week. And I will see you again next Wednesday. Goodbye, everybody. Thank you so much.